Hi everyone, this is Dave from RugRag.com. We're here to talk about Oriental rugs, and if you don't already love them, why you should. Each type has a body, a feel, and a certain personality. This is all due to the structure, weaving technique, and of course materials used. We write a lot about rugs, but it's much, much different to see how they shape, drape, and react when being moved around. The example you're going to see now is perhaps the epitome of a rug that has a personality. The rug was woven in Hariz closer to the third quarter 19th century. The rug is far different than your average Hariz. A brief summary, some more commonly found Hariz rugs and even some Serapis and Bijars, some dealers referring to these varieties as the bulletproof rugs because of the thick gauged warp weft and general construction is very substantial and sturdy. However, this is a very unique variety which are known as the antique silk Hariz rugs and carpets. The pile, foundation, wefts, all 100% silk. We're going to take a look at a very short demonstration clip here. Some experts claim silk Hariz rugs were actually produced closer to the area of Tabriz. However, it's accepted that these are best noted as being from the area of Hariz, in what was once Persia, and now of course Iran. The rug has a very high knot count, very soft and fragile handle. Note the two gentlemen are picking up the rug very carefully, one hand at each corner, holding the actual rug. For any rug that you handle, never, ever, ever lift it up by the fringe or moved around by the fringe, particularly for an antique or a silk rug. You don't want to damage it, you don't want to pull any of the fringe apart. Do note, when they're carrying the rug, it carefully drapes, showing darker shadow areas from what's proving itself to be a very malleable piece. Again, this is a typical example of what a silk Hariz is and should be. Also note the gentleman on the left-hand side. He lifts up the upper left-hand corner of the rug, then carefully drops it to the floor. When looking carefully as he does this, you'll see a very thin pocket of air sweeping out from that corner, going underneath the rug, lifting it slightly off the ground like a sheet of paper. So you see how the rug reacts to its own weight, but what does it feel like in your hand? Silk Hariz rugs are well known for their very distinct handle. They literally feel like jelly when you move them around. I know it sounds funny, but when you have a healthy silk Hariz rug in front of you, by gently flapping the rug from one corner, you can see the rug physically reacting with a clear up and down motion. Even after you've completed your motion, the rug will continue to react with a few resonating movements. Although the rug we just showed you is what would be considered an investment quality rug, there are a lot of pieces available at lower price points that will also feel healthy to the handle and react similar. This is a fantastic example of an antique museum quality rug in absolutely pristine condition. It's absolute eye candy to see in person and feel in person, and I hope you've enjoyed. Thank you very much for tuning in. Let us know if you have comments, suggestions. Definitely check back often. We have new videos every week, and more than happy to answer and respond to any of your inquiries. Hi everyone, this is Dave from RugRag.com.